Dillon awaits the winners of Polson and Billings Central. This game was a story of two halves. In the first, Darian Williams driving baseline pretty floater through the contact. There were 12 lead changes in the first half, including one on each of these baskets. Jarrett Wilson, he led all scorers with 20 points. Caden Merchant down low. Billings takes back the lead. Later, Xavier Fisher from downtown. Pirates took a 28-26 lead into the halftime break, but the third quarter made all the difference. Rams outscored Polson 20-7 in the third, capped off by this great hustle play, which ends in a buzzer beater by Merchant. Malachi Stewart led the way for Billings with 16 points and 6 boards as they hold off the Pirates 58-49. They'll meet the Dillon Beavers in Saturday's championship.
We know it's not going to be given to us, and it's just when it's going back and forth like that, it's just a matter of who wants it more, and I don't know. It's just a stage to show where, like, how much work you put in during the season.